Hi, welcome to Tail Mail. I'm Mermaid Ashley, and today I received a letter from Houston. Houston writes, Dear Mermaid Ashley, my name is Houston Jones. I'm from Tuscaloosa, Alabama. I'm 12 years old, and I go to Northridge Middle School. For Christmas, my family did a road trip through the old Florida regions. We've been to Weeki Wachee, Homosassa, Cedar Key, Silver Springs, Wakulla Springs, and Ponce de Leon Springs. It has been really fun so far. I have a few questions about what you do. The first one is, do you get water in your nose whenever you go upside down? No, not really. We blow air out of our nose and that keeps water from going in. Also, how do you drink Coke underwater? Well, we make a seal around the bottle with our lips and we blow air into the bottle and that helps the drink come out. How many times has a manatee swam into the middle of your show? They come into our show pretty often during the winter time. Do you keep your eyes open the entire show? Yes, we do. And if so, do they hurt after the show? No, not really. Sometimes they get a little bit dry, but they don't hurt. Also, do your ears pop when you go down deep? No, they don't really bother us too much. That's all the questions I can think of at the moment. I hope to hear back from you soon and see you perform. Thanks, Houston. Thanks so much for your letter, Houston. I hope to see you here again soon at Weeki Wachee Springs State Park. Bye.